Hi, I'm Kara, a technical writer at Google, and I'm so happy to announce AppScript Project History. If you want a streamlined way of keeping track of changes to your AppScript projects, then this feature is for you. If you've used version history in Google Docs, Sheets, or Slides, then you're probably familiar with the concept of viewing a list of versions created for a given document. For AppScript projects, a version is automatically created when you create a new deployment. You can also create a new version from an existing deployment in the Manage Deployments interface. To see a list of previously created versions within your script project, click Project History. To access the project history of an AppScript project, you must have edit permission on that project. To view a previous version, select the version you want to view. The list of versions has the creation timestamp, the name of the version creator, and the version description. To view the description, hover over the version number. To view the differences between the version you selected and the current or head version, turn on Highlight Changes at the bottom of the panel. With the Project History feature, you can compare a previously created version of the script to the current version. From the Project History page, select the version that you want to compare to the current version and turn on Highlight Changes. Depending on the changes that have been made to the script, the files list might contain the following markers. The green circle appears when the file is new in the current version. The red circle appears when the file is no longer present in the current version. And the orange circle appears when there are changes to the file in the current version that weren't present in the selected version. If you want to learn more about versions in AppScript, then check out the developer documentation linked in the description. Subscribe to this YouTube channel to stay up to date with AppScript and developing on the Google Workspace platform.